you've got data coming in from literally billions of these devices worldwide. The obvious question that is occasionally in the news is the privacy concerns that you mentioned, because people think, well, gee, do I want all that information about my whereabouts being analyzed by other companies? How does that get addressed?
Yeah, so I think on the face of it, as a consumer, I think that that's a very natural concern, and I share that concern, and that I think that you do not want that data floating around out there for anyone to have, because there could be bad actors. People could do nefarious things with that information. That's not something that you want to happen. We are big believers in the idea that consumers should opt in when they want to have their data used for these kinds of purposes. You as a consumer should be allowed to explicitly say, if you're going to use this for, I don't know, marketing purposes or something else that I want to do with it, that's something where you should sign your name. Right. And you should say to a company like Sense Networks or somebody else, we would like you to use our data for this particular purpose.
Right.
So we are absolutely...
And without that, it doesn't get used.
Correct.
Okay.
Now, there are some other things that we've come across where we will work with, for example, public health organizations or others who will say, we'd like to think about using this data what's called in aggregate.
Right.
So where there are no names attached, no,
right.
We have no way of knowing, no one has any way of knowing whether or not... an individual consumer's record is attached
right.
in any way to
right.
Jeff's record or
right.
David's record or
right.
anything else. But we do know that when we aggregate them up and we look at patterns on a map and we look at some disease spread, et cetera, we can trace patterns from that data. You know, it might not be as strong as
right.
being able to use all the individual level data, but we believe that there's a lot of intelligence that can be gleaned from that today that would be a good first step for one thing, in helping in a variety of ways, in public health and other things.
Right.
And I think would also help get people more comfortable with the idea that this data could be used for very good things.